Whooshes, everyone. This is your girl, Miss Whoosh, Notu, representing MsWhoosh.com and MsWhoosh.tv. As you already know, I tune into the nightlife scene, and I'm from Jersey, and yes, I'm here with none other than Jersey's promoter, Cocky Tony. Yes, I said it, and I'm here live at his day party. Definitely, we got the cabanas, we got the grown and sexy crowd indoors. I just want Cocky Tony to say what's up to the people.
How you doing, Cocky Tony? It's my lady, Sweet Me.
Sweet Me. That's how we doing it. It's a promotion team. They're doing it together.
Yes, we are.
Respecting that. I was going to ask you the first question, what was your name? But as you already know, he's Cocky Tony. First question would be, why are you Cocky Tony? Why did you give yourself that name?
I didn't give myself that name. It's a friend of mine, you know, group of guys. They say, yo, everything you want, you go get it. You think you cocky.
So pretty much
they gave me that name. Right. And it actually stuck with me.
That definitely flows. How long have you been in the promotion scene?
Roughly about 6 years, off and on. I started off with just going to clubs, telling people where to meet me at.
Right.
And then transferred into that, you know, to...
And now I'm at one of your events,
right,
having a great time.
Definitely.
As far as the Jersey nightlife scene, you know, how has Cocky Tony contributed to the Jersey promotion scene? What did you bring to the table that was not already there?
I think besides Mission Entertainment, this stuff like that,
yeah,
I bring a grown atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
You know, an older crowd. You know,
right, definitely.
Too much. You know, 30 and up, you know, everybody goes home safe,
right,
you know, no extra stuff,
right,
so, definitely,
I can, you know, agree with that. So you've been in this promotion scene, we're in Jersey, you know, what are some, you know, difficulties as, you know, things that you go through as a promoter in the Jersey scene? Is it a lot of jealousy out here? Is it a lot of envious? Or do you get brotherly love? Is it a lot of respect out here? You could sum it up in your own words.
It's pretty much 50-50.
Okay.
You know, I got a lot of people that don't like me, and I got people that love me. So pretty much for the people that don't like me, I ignore them.
Exactly.
And keep moving.
Keep moving.
You know, for the people that do take me in, embrace me, I show them the most love back.
Mm-hmm.
Because honestly, when I first started, I did so many other events, like, take pictures. I started off as a photographer. I took pictures. I did this and a third before I became a promoter. So honestly, I'm not just a promoter.
You're an entrepreneur.
I interact with people. I pretty much interact with people. Like these are not just people I know. These are friends of mine.
Yeah? Definitely.
Yeah? And that's what I would call them.
Definitely. What is some, you know, advice that you can give to the young promoters? You know, I noticed that nowadays that the promotion scene is difficult because everybody has their hands in the same pot. And we have a lot of young promoters coming up, and everybody want to be a promoter. Everybody want the limelight. But, you know, as a cat, they've been in the game for some time now.
Right.
You know, what is some advice you can give to the younger promoter?
I would say just be willing to try new things. Be willing to try new things. Don't turn your back on people. Take advice from other people,
mm-hmm,
and just evaluate the whole situation. And it's gonna make you the one of the best.
I have another question for you. Have you ever, you know, well, firstly, are you interested in working with other promoters? How well do you work with other promoters?
Sure,
do collaborations?
I'm always willing to work with other promoters. It's definitely not a problem. But you know, I honestly kind of keep myself to a certain bay because I don't want to have a team promoter mixing with an older crowd.
Mm.
So I honestly pick and choose. You know, if somebody want to work with me, I pick and choose and I evaluate and I make sure that they're on the same level as me. So we all can have a good venue. You know,
all right, everyone. Thank you for tuning in to my interview with Cocky Tony, New Jersey's promoter, all day, every day. I'm your girl, Miss Roos, not you. I said it and I'm saying it again. Represent MsRoos.com and MsRoos.tv. Cocky Tony, do you want to give anyone a shout out? Do you want to tell the people where to find you, your weekly, you know, places?
Sure. Okay, I'd like to give a shout out to Sweet Meek, my lady, my sidekick, always with me, my heart, my everything. My kids, Gabe and Gabby, Kayan,
Chantel. I see them every morning on Instagram. I don't know y'all, but what's up?
I love my kids, you know. Gotta do family first, God, you know. First, you gotta have that in your thing. But you can catch me at Rio Lounge on Monday, 5 to 1 o'clock, $1 drinks. Okay, you can catch me at Rio Lounge again, 618 Market Street, $2 drinks, $2 Tuesday, okay? $2 drinks all night, okay? Then you can catch me at Bob Lounge on Friday. Ladies free all night.
Really?
Holler at me. Yes, ladies free all night. Then you can catch me on Saturday at the Key Club. All right, holler at me.
Everyone
free all night. Everyone free all night. See, wow. I do things that work for us, okay? Mm-hmm. You shouldn't have to pay to get into a club and then got to pay for drinks and then you got to pay for parking. No.
Cocky Tony cares about the economy.
Exactly.
Vote for Cocky Tony.
Exactly. And then when football season come in, then you can find me at Rio Lounge, 618 Market Street. That's
all
where you can
right.
find me for football season.
You already know. What's your team?
Giants all the way.
I'm a Green Bay Packers fan. Whoosh. That's it.
Yo, how was that?
Definitely on this interview, you guys will follow the link underneath. And, you know, at him, if you guys are looking for bookings, you know, looking for a DJ that play house music, he's definitely the guy to link up with. And I just want to say thank you for doing this interview with me. I'm your girl, Miss Whoosh, not you. Tuning into the nightlife scene. Represent MsWhoosh.com and MsWhoosh.tv, and I represent Jersey. Thank you, and Whooshes.